A brief lockdown this morning in the Butler area school district. It happened after a woman was shot on Hampton Avenue near the intermediate and senior high schools. The buildings were locked down as a precaution while police searched for the man who shot her. The woman was taken to the hospital, but police say that her wounds are not believed to be serious. The lockdown has since been lifted.